So a great news coming for the OnePlus 7 and the OnePlus 7 Pro users. Then now the OnePlus has started rolling out its new update, which is on the 10.3.1, into the Indian consumers. And this rollout brings out your Wi-Fi feature with GeoSave. Let me just tell you all of the things which you're getting in this update and what sort of new things which you're getting it and what sort of other things which should be fixed and isn't getting fixed right now. So let me just take you through all the updates which the OnePlus is offering to its user of the OnePlus 7 and the OnePlus 7 Pro. This update is only available for the OnePlus 7 Pro and only for the OnePlus 7 users. The change log seems to be very much okay, just a little bit of a new feature which is adding into the OnePlus 7 Pro and OnePlus 7. So hey guys, this is Manish, and if you haven't subscribed to my channel, do hit that bright button. And let me just start it with a video and show you the change log which you are getting into the OnePlus 7 Pro and into the OnePlus 7. As you're able to see the screen, the change log seems to be very much okay. You're getting the new Android security patch to the January 2020. You're getting the optimized RAM management. You're getting the improved black brand screen issue with some apps. Added the feature to support reminders for privacy alerts. Improved system stability and fixed general bugs. The other update, which is of the network India only, which is getting exclusive for the India market, that now you're getting the Wi-Fi feature into the GeoSave. So the another thing which you're getting for exclusive for the India network only, that integration of the Wi-Fi with the GeoSave. The other new thing which you're getting is of the cloud service, support is synchronized with notes and contacts. So the other thing which you're getting is of the cloud service India only, now support is synchronization with notes and contacts. Work-life balance India only, optimized message notification, optimized the mode and app selection, added location, calendar, auto-track feature. And India, you know that everyone loves to see cricket scores into their mobile phone. So they have added the cricket scores into the shelf, which you can do swapping from the left to right, and you're able to see the shelf. There you're able to see the live cricket scores into your OnePlus 7 Pro and the OnePlus 7. Again, this OTA will be a staged rollout and many users will not get it at the first go, but sooner after a week, every user will get this OTA update. So this is all the things which you're getting into the new update of the OnePlus 7 Pro and the OnePlus 7. Nothing new changes, just a couple of fixes and stabilization alerts, your work-life balance getting improved. We're just getting the Wi-Fi integration with GeoSIM and cloud integration and live cricket scores which you can see onto your shelf. So that's all which you're getting into this OnePlus 7 Pro and the OnePlus 7 update. So if you like this video, give a big thumbs up. Don't forget to share with your friends and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. This is Manish and I'll see you all in my next video.